We are leaving for a dream vacation, guys. It's Puerto Rico. 11 a.m. in the morning, and we have arrived in JFK Airport. Excited to travel with Delta Airlines. Here we come. It's 4 p.m. in Puerto Rico, and our first day. Just see this beautiful island of Puerto Rico. We can see San Juan Airport. It's time to explore. We have booked an Uber and heading towards San Juan Water and Beach Club Hotel. This is our beautiful ocean view room. It's mesmerizing. I just can't hold myself to go to that beach. The sunset had never been more beautiful for me. Wow, I just can't believe that. It's wonderful, guys. It's wonderful. Controlling my excitement, I think now we need to freshen up ourselves and get ready for the evening party in the rooftop restaurant. So this is the rooftop restaurant, and the environment is electrifying here. It's really awesome, guys. It's really awesome. The party here lasts whole night. It's day two, and we have reached the Casa Bacardi distillery. It's sharp 10:30, and they welcome you with the welcome drinks. Of course, it's included with the ticket. I'll give you a minute to just see how they make it so beautiful. It's so tasty and so awesome. The way they make it is beautiful, and it's so refreshing, guys. You can just have these welcome drinks and just move around and have fun. And after we have this, then it's time to go to the distillery itself, making my hairs to look good. That's it. So this is inside the distillery, and it's awesome. You know, you cannot see everything through your camera, but you need to go there to feel the excitement. It's awesome. Now we take an Uber and head towards Catano, just 10 minutes away. Take a ferry at 50 cents per person to Old San Juan City. It's vibrant and colorful. The most iconic street here is the Umbrella Street. So you can see the colorful umbrellas all over, and the street is happening and electrifying. We just took a 5 minutes walk, and the streets were amazing. Live music on the street. It feels awesome. It's refreshing. Just enjoy the music and walk. And through the streets, we went to the forts and just see these forts. These are of historic importance, and the view from these forts are beautiful. It's almost evening, and it's time for us to return back to hotel and just see the electrifying energy and enthusiasm. The people here are so loving, so welcoming. It's day three, and we are heading towards El Yankee Rainforest. Camera cannot capture that your eyes, heart, and mind can, and hence you can see only so much through this video. The hiking tour is awesome, leading to this beautiful natural swimming pool. There are many more adventurous places where you cannot go with a mobile or camera. Yeah, please laugh like my wife did. But I am not a Tarzan. This was my first time. Come on, guys. And after all these adventures and the iconic jump, we took some photos, and then we went back to our hotel and walked up to the beach. Early morning on day 4, we headed towards Ceiba. Took a ferry towards Culebra Island. And this is the world famous flamenco beach on the Caribbean island of Culebra. It feels like heaven here. White sands, swimming areas, diving sites. It's awesome. There are a lot of things to do. And you can just even sit there forever and watch the beauty of nature. It's day 5, and our time to return back home. All the fun, adventure, and memories will be along with us. The best vacation we had till now. We'll miss you, Puerto Rico. Now some of our recommended Puerto Rican cuisine. These are really good and awesome. The red sniper, you should try it. Then the tostones, the pina colada, and this is the delicacy mofongo. Here are some photos from different locations of Puerto Rico. We are heading towards the end of our video. Hope you liked it. If you like this video, then please like, share and subscribe to encourage us make more videos. Also press the bell icon to get notified. We would look forward for your precious comments. Love you all and thank you.